penalty box. Here comes the corner. Morata missed it, but that didn't matter because Rudiger's given Chelsea the lead. No stopping that header.
Certainly wasn't, and it's a fantastic ball in from Fabregas. Plenty of pace coming on it. There's a defender, bit of movement in the box, and it's a fantastic header from Rudiger. He just comes onto it so sweetly, but I question the defence. Again, there'll be so many times. I mean, look at this, it's a free run. He gets away from his man, and it's too easy. He's got so much time to pick his spot, which he does so sweetly, but look at the defending from Arsenal. It's poor.
So Chelsea in front in the fifth minute here. And that's a bit...
on the wide side, and it's not a pacey back line, which is surprising that they're holding such a high one, considering they're trying to keep up. And Bellerin.
He has a poor care. Jack keeps it 1-0. That's a super save.
It is, but it isn't really that well hit. It's not hit with enough pace, not enough accuracy in the side. Morata knows it.
Nelson, and you've had to defend him. Like I said, in de 93e minuut, dus gaan we nog strafschoppen nemen. Ik ga niet zeggen dat het niet kon uitblijven, maar het kon niet uitblijven.